new world of my design shall emerge from the chaos.
You fool, Cao Cao. I don't know who put you up to this, but you were mad to think you could kill me. Ah! You pathetic worm! Only those who wield true strength can claim any stake in this land of chaos.
Strength, you say?
Then know this. It is with just such strength that one day, I shall strike you down.
Think he's okay?
It'll take more than what's in there to kill our lord.
Duh, looks like it didn't go so well.
See, this is what happens.
For now, we run till I have strength, until our time comes.
We're leaving Luoyang immediately. Shahudun, Shahuyuan, do not stop for anything. Do not pursue Lu. We must focus on escaping here alive.
Standing against Lord Luoyang is wise to stand against the Emperor himself. You shall not pass.
Powerless before me.
Ah!
ground!
My lord, it looks like we can jump from over here. Shall we risk it?
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Cannot be stopped.
You sure know how to fight.
Wow, that was awesome. I get worked up just watching you.
We grow weary of your presence.
Strength. I'm pulling back for now.
I am Luoyang, adopted daughter of Luoyang.
Offered us assistance.
I will explain you. Please follow me. I will show you how to escape the Luoyang from the whole
world. Impressive, cousin. You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
I pray for your safety and that one day you can save us.
There you are. Just as Master Cheng Gong predicted, you must defeat me if you wish to pass here.
Quite the warrior, I see. I cannot afford to fall here, however.
You are powerless before me.
cannot be stopped.
My might is without equal.
Ambition cannot be stopped.
You have defeated me. Impressive. I stand by my word. You may pass.
Come on, my lord. Let's get out of here.
Wow, that was awesome. I get worked up just watching you.
He managed to escape. However, I must increase my strength if I am to defeat Dong Zhuo, conquer this land on my own,